has Anna Snare. Leona's got pure stun. Twisted Fate has stun. Jin has a stun. And then Kassadin is just deadly. Meanwhile, we've got a fair amount of poke.
We do. Wukong and Vi can engage as well.
Yeah. Wukong's been reworked. I didn't know if you knew
that. Yeah. He's one of the few champions that actually, yeah, kept an eye on. Because he was one of my favorites. He is one of my favorites.
Yeah. I'm not so sure. I think I preferred the previous. But
I mean, like, he was one of my favorites and still is what I meant to say.
Oh, fair enough.
I haven't even played as the new Wukong.
You should give it a go.
Perhaps.
It is interesting. It changes the playstyle a little bit, I find.
I did like old Wukong very much. I'm kind of draining my mana here.
Yeah, yours seem to be going down a lot more than mine. Damn it.
Just poking the minions at this point.
Assassin Zoraka? I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, you didn't get the health.
Yeah. I got first blood! After out of all of that, I just threw a boomerang.
I mean, you did no. Damage. Oh,
yeah. Can't get to that. Oh boy.
Made it.
I'm out of range. I survived.
Nice.
Wukong defended me.
How are you surviving so long?
I don't know.
Just use your bouncing. Use your bouncing to do the minions and bounce them. He's going for it. I wish I was there to help. That was desperate. Nice.
Nice.
She should have moved. She really should have freaking moved. No, fucking went back, didn't I?
Alright. So I'm pretty low on mana, so I'm gonna... Okay, well, we're going in.
Probably wise.
Okay, well, I needed to die.
Did you?
It's bye. And yeah, I was hanging around for way too long, like, really low health.
Oh.
Damn, Siv is really mana hungry. Yeah, probably. probably shouldn't be face checking bushes. That should be how we check bushes.
Although the only one that's really using the bushes is Araka at the moment.
If I had mana, I'd totally get him.
Maybe. Aww.
That works for me.
Totally didn't try to flash that. Ignore the flash.
Spell shield.
Oh, very nice. Wait, that actually blocks the whole...
Hey, I'm as confused as you are. Because I would be dead by right now if it didn't.
There she is. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Probably just waiting on that little bit of extra gold. I'll fight for our cause. I won't die for one.
Oh, what?
Oh my god!
Yikes.
How much damage is that? Damage. Yeah, we just were completely... out of position, I guess.
Yeah.
Don't even really know what to say about that fight. It was just ridiculous.
Yikes. Well, I lost most of my health for no reason.
Just need to kill the damage. Jin is actually top priority at the moment.
Woo!
Sniped it.
Come on.
If they want to go in, we should not put them following that. Let's go back and get some health. Oh no, what is she doing? Could have seen that one coming a mile away. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Oh no. Nope. Help me with these, let them fight.
Oh, what? Damn. Need to watch for those cards, man. Why?
For some reason, I don't know, she's terrible. Oh, what the crack? Why is everyone dead?
Cassidy just jumped on me. And, yeah.
Yeah, I tried to save you from Cassidy. I don't know. Vi and Wukong just dive in stupidly. And then we've got Quinn that doesn't know what she's doing. This is not a difficult game to win, really. Thank you. careful about how far you're chasing now. Oh, careful. Where is he going? Oh, what? I missed everything there? Queen just stands still and does nothing. I'm just gonna need to stick with you, I think, and take out Cassidy when he jumps. He's the only one that we can really get to the back line. Careful, dude. We're not gonna get any help from this.
I'll fight for our cause. I won't die for one.
There's no health anywhere. Okay. No. For fuck's sake.
Has been slain. Wealth is my kind of burden.
That's actually annoying. What? Like, we literally threw that game because they just kept diving in.
Yep. Well.
Oh. Terrible. I was actually having a half decent game as Lux as well.